Draw the question of the week we have here.
Lainey.
What's your favorite Doctor Seuss book?
It's a Great Day for Up.
That's a good book.
This is Braxton Jacobs here with the question of the week. Who am I here with?
Sydney Stoner.
Avery Estee.
Okay, the question is, what is your favorite Dr. Seuss book?
Green Eggs and Ham.
Cat in the Hat.
Mine's Cat in the Hat.
This is your other question of the week we have here.
Miss Hutchison.
All right, what is your favorite Dr. Seuss book?
It would be All the Places We Could Go.